Jesus chooses his 12 apostles from among his disciples, demonstrating a pattern of thoughtful decision-making. Before selecting the 12, Jesus spent an entire night in prayer on a mountainside, seeking communion with God the Father. Despite his busy schedule of teaching and healing, Jesus prioritized prayer and reflection, showing us the importance of grounding our actions in spiritual guidance. This passage teaches us the significance of prayerful consideration before making important decisions. In our hectic lives, we can become preoccupied with tasks and forget the power of silence and reflection. Jesus sets an example by listening attentively to God before acting. Like Him, we should strive to be in constant communication with God, allowing His wisdom to shape our choices. When we take the time to listen in prayerful silence, we can discern God's voice and direction, leading to more meaningful and purposeful actions. Let us be inspired by Jesus' example, prioritizing time with God and seeking His guidance in all aspects of our lives. This way, we align ourselves with His will and become instruments of His love and healing. Heavenly Father, we ask for the wisdom to seek Your guidance in every decision, just as Jesus did. Help us find the strength to prioritize prayer and communion with You amid our busy lives. Lord, grant us the patience and humility to listen in silence, attuned to Your voice. Teach us to trust in Your timing and purpose, understanding that Your wisdom surpasses our own. Let our choices reflect Your love and grace as we strive to be instruments of Your healing and compassion in the world. Help us, Father, to cultivate a spirit of prayerfulness, allowing Your guidance to lead our actions. May we be attentive to Your presence in our daily lives, seeking Your direction in both small and significant matters. We desire to be in constant communication with You, drawing strength and clarity from Your divine presence. Thank You for the example of Jesus, who showed us the power of prayerful reflection. May our lives be a testament to Your love and wisdom as we seek to align our hearts with Yours. Amen.